We've just seen a presentation of the sixth assessment report by the IPCC. And the message is unfortunately not good. Climate change is here to stay. Climate change is irreversible. So we, as a global community, can no longer afford to simply focus only on climate mitigation. But we're gonna have to shift our efforts to better include adaptation. Climate adaptation is one of the most important agenda points for us in the future. Our new track, Water Hazards, Risks and Climate Change, tries to address those challenges. If you are from engineering, if you are an IT person, if you are more interested in governance and management, or if you primarily look at the environment, from all these different profiles, we will look at new solutions and state-of-the-art technologies to cope with future climate adaptation. Things like nature-based solutions, how do those really add up? How do we finance our future adaptation? Climate change has the nasty habit to be very uncertain. You've seen maybe the many scenarios that we typically develop. We might need adaptive planning to better cope with that. How do you do that in relation to your stakeholders? How do you organize climate adaptation? Whether you are focusing on coastal areas, on urban areas, maybe on dry lands, on river basins, this new track might be really the track for you. And we hope to welcome you in the future here at IHE Delft.